it in. Moving in quickly, a shot block by Tanev. Connor looking over to DeMello to an open corner. Thompson is there. Thompson, two Flames on him. Kyle Connor comes in to help, over to Stanley in the slot, shoots and scores! Top shelf, the big defenseman Logan Stanley's on the board, and this one is tied at two.
And what a big goal for Logan Stanley. He had a great chance last night on a Mark Scheifele pass, and he just brings it off the crossbar, but he just steps up and beats his Czech Milan Lucic to inside, and look at the shot. Look at, he's got such a long stick, he almost bends it in half when he shoots, and he just puts that right upstairs on Riddick, and of course they're going to get him the puck. That's a big goal for Logan Stanley.
Yes, it is. It is his first NHL goal, and there's the puck. A nice milestone moment there for Logan Stanley, who's come in.